All right, so this was a collaboration between five people, and the problem that we wanted to address is now that we have seen how fair practices and FAIR for Data has been increasingly been adopted by the community, we have also seen that FAIR for research software is becoming increasingly important as well. So there are millions of repositories out there. Some of them follow best practice, some of them don't. But some of these practices for FAIR are very, very important for reproducibility, finding similar software, actually achieving proper reusability. And for that, we need proper descriptions and metadata for these repositories. So the questions that we were trying to address is, how can we actually help developers better adopt FAIR practices without them spending a lot of effort? And we were aware of existing tools, for example, some of the existing tools that have been presented already in some of the sessions of this workshop were how FAIR is, which actually creates a series of badges and tells you how well your repository is following the best practices. Others like SOMEF and CodeMeta help describing software automatically and creating these automatic descriptions metadata in an automated manner. And what we wanted to do is, how can we improve current practices by integrating these existing tools? So what we wanted to do is create a workflow based on existing technologies that generated a continuous integration pipeline, exploiting the work that had already been done by how FAIR is with GitHub Actions. We all were pretty new with GitHub Actions, so we wanted to explore how to achieve this. And it is basically what we have been working on is on connecting these two tools by writing a small script that connects them together and sees whether, for example, the code meta describing your repository already exists, and if it doesn't, then suggesting a new one so you developers can describe the repositories with minimum effort. And as a result, what you get is a report with your badges and also your missing metadata fields. What we have been able to achieve is generating the actions that automate the one of the tools. The other was already automated. And actually, just before starting this meeting, we managed to complete the workflow, at least the first implementation of the full workflow. So we have it working end to end. However, we didn't have time enough to actually produce a report with the missing metadata fields, which is something that we also wanted to add. As a demo, I'm just going to present a few screenshots because it takes a little bit of time to run, but the high-level overview is that we have created a series of test repositories and an integrated repository in GitHub as well, where you will get, by creating this workflow on the right, which is copy-pasting a few lines of code, you will get automatically a pull request every time you do new changes to your repository with a suggested code meta file. And what we wanted to do as future work is that we have this first prototype, but we need to better improve the communication between the tools. We need to improve the suggestions that are produced with the reports. What we got, this was very basic, but it was working. So we are very proud of that. And produce better guidance on how to address automatically these practices so we can help the community. As for the expected impact, we wanted authors to get proper credit for their work, that is, in creating automatically citations of their own work, generating code meta files with minimum effort, which improves the findability, and this is very nice for search engines, and guidance when documenting key metadata for adopting best practices. As for what did we learn with this effort, there has been a lot of knowledge sharing. We had like a long session open Zoom constantly where we were learning about sharing about all the different tools and the different, we were organizing everything there. I would like to thank Farouk for his patience and guiding all the session, which has been incredibly rewarding for all of the attendees. And these are all the project details with links on how we have managed all the resources. So everything is online. We manage everything in GitHub. We open issues to track the progress of everything. When we did not, we completed the Google Doc and we used an Apache license. So I would like to just end the presentation by just thanking everyone that was involved. And as I was saying, it was a lot of fun, and I would do it again. Thank you.